I'm Richard Bonynge. I've been travelling all my life and I'm born by the sea, and it upsets me very much to see how polluted our wonderful oceans are. You could make a bit of a difference, you know, because there's all this plastic in the ocean. If you could just make it a point to use one piece less plastic a day, it would be a help.